Welcome to this training module for version 5 of Xorcom CompletePBX. My name is Keith Bookman, and today I want to talk about the basic steps to create a ring group. The ring group dialog is part of the call center menu group. A ring group allows you to simultaneously ring a predefined group of extensions by dialing a single number. Internal users can access the ring group by simply dialing the ring group code. You could create a ring group for all the support engineers, which could be called by a support technician when he needs additional help. For external users, a ring group can be defined as a destination. A ring group could be defined as the destination of an inbound route. This would allow customers to dial a single external number, which could be answered by any of the users who are members of the ring group. So let's define a ring group that will simultaneously ring the phones of all the support engineers. First, I need to define the code that internal users can dial to reach the ring group. To make managing the system easier, Xorcom suggests that all ring groups be in the range between 9,100 and 9,199. So now I will create a ring group by typing 9100 in the code field. The description should be meaningful so that the purpose of the ring group is clear to other CompletePBX administrators. So let's call this engineers. I need to define which extension should belong to the ring group. So I click on the icon, I get a drop down of all the extensions, and I want to add three engineers. I'm going to select Aaron, Adam, and Albert, and click Accept. You can configure the ring time to determine how long to ring the extensions in the ring group before being redirected elsewhere. By default, this is configured to 10 seconds, but I want to change this to 25 seconds. I need to define what to do if nobody from the ring group answers the call. I want to send the call to Susan's voicemail. So from the Select Module drop-down list, I'll go to Voicemail. And from the list of extensions, I'll select Susan. Finally, click on Save to save the new ring group in the database. Note the red reload icon that appears at the top of the screen. If I finish making all my configuration changes, I will need to click on this icon to cause the running system to be updated with any changes that I have made. So now, dialing 9100 will ring the phones for Aaron, Adam, and Albert until one of them answers. If the call is not answered within 25 seconds, the call will be directed to Susan's voicemail. Thank you for watching this video.